Welcome back to Mortal Kombat 1. When we last left off, Kenshi got blinded and we were playing Baraka. I don't know any of Baraka's moves. So... Oh yeah, I tried that already. I guess at the end, I really don't need to know his moves because against these guys. Neat. I think. That'd be fucking cool to do. What one was that? Oh. Sir, can you get in the corner? I mean, that wasn't, and that was fairly weak, but whatever. Yeah, what the fuck is that one? It looks like it's that, but he just keeps moving. No. Well, we're about to watch that. Never mind. Why the fuck would you back up? So I've been playing a lot of this game for invasion mode, but I've been playing as Melina, and I don't know if you noticed this, but this is not Melina. How many fucking clones are there? Kenshi and Cage in the background. Wait. Oh. That's a special? I thought that'd be a combo. There is nothing more foul.
You spoke too soon, Baraka.
Oh. What in the fuck? They're not exactly being tortured right now, are they? Not bad. Damn, this one kind of knows how to block. Damn it! I knew I was gonna come into this playing this guy. Why did I not, like, play with him a bit?
I'm ruined. Sang-sung will punish me for this by torturing my family. You'll pay for their suffering, Takaten.
Oh god, what the fuck is that in the background? Nope, you don't get to do whatever you're doing. I like how I can just kind of bullshit my way through this because I'm playing a normal. Yeah, what in the fuck? This thing looks like the fucking master from Fallout 1. Sorry, I was too distracted by whatever the fuck that monstrosity is. Pretty good, actually.
What has happened here? Sizoth, you fool. You've let them ruin everything.
We're going, sorcerer.
And we're taking you with us. Liu Kang would like a word.
I cannot be apprehended so easily.
Yeah, I get a bad feeling about this.
I bid you all farewell. Cheer up, Sizoth. I'm reuniting you with your family.
They're dead? You killed them?
Many moons ago. I do hate loose ends.
That's not a loose end. Your hostages are not loose ends.
What's wrong? The door must have sealed when the gas was released. Stand aside.
Test your might.
Oh, okay. What the? I didn't realize I was gonna do it again! That's some bullshit! Okay, so I didn't think it was gonna reset, so I hit it again right then. Oh, I guess I could've... Could have just looked at the bottom.
All right. Follow me. This way.
Leave me. I'll just slow you down.
What? Shang Tsung finds you, he'll kill you.
Look at me, Cage. I'm useless. Don't risk your lives to save mine.
Hey, you are not giving up. The Tyra need you. Remember? We are gonna get back home and figure out how to help you. Got it. We can't linger. We'll be captured. We need help getting Kenshi to the portal at Sundo.
I can take you only to the city's gate. Forgottens are forbidden inside.
I'll see you the rest of the way. It's the least I can do to make amends.
I like characters like Johnny Cage, which are, like, I like the jokester. Like, this wisecracking, smartass jokester. That knows when to get serious.
Yes. It was a pain to shoot, but man, did it come out epic.
I can picture it exactly.
This is the living forest.
Aren't all forests living, Baraka?
No others have trees that house the souls of the dead.
Whoa, wait a tick. We're talking ghosts?
Good ones, not evil.
You guys know anybody in here?
Some distant relatives.
You will find no Zaterans.
Why not?
Warmbloods don't welcome us. So we keep to ourselves, living underground in Sikandar province.
Then how did you meet Shang Tsung?
That I could take human form made me a freak among my people. I was terrorized and run out, starving and beggared. I joined a traveling carnival. Turned out there are many who would pay good money to see my gift. Back then, Shang Tsung was a huckster. We crossed paths and he saw what I could do. When he began to learn real sorcery, he asked to study me. When I declined, he took my family hostage.
Well, that's an offer you can't refuse.
He is dangerous, and he has plans. He, General Shao, Rain, they are conspiring.
To do what?
I can't say for certain. I've only overheard fragments.
All right, Jesus, calm down, people. Well, she's cool. I still don't know how to play this character. Is Reptile even a normal cameo? Hate to break it to you, I'm not gonna learn this character all that well. That's really not worth it, is it? I mean, it's probably worth it as like a combo ender. I keep wanting to do Melina combos. Man, I'm curious. Oh.
Whoever you are, we are not demons.
How you doing, Salmon?
Netherrealm's hell, but real.
No shit.
I appear nearly human because I've purged most evil from my soul. When I'm done, the last vestiges of my demonic form will fade away.
Why were the demons after you?
They were sent by Quan Chi, my former master. I was part of his sisterhood of shadow. He wanted, still wants, dominion over the realms. I renounced him when I realized that I could not help him defile them.
And now he wants you dead.
Precisely. I followed Quan Chi from the Netherrealm here. He's building devices that steal souls on a mass scale. He's testing the first on the dead that reside in the forest.
Why steal souls, Ashra?
To harness their power. To what end, I don't know. But I do know that it's to aid the designs of another sorcerer, Shang Tsung.
Damn it. That guy's everywhere.
You're sure Quan Chi is here?
My Chris senses him. He's nearby.
Nope, no. We're getting you home.
We have a job to do. Quan Chi could lead us to Shang Tsung.
Your Liu Kang is right. Shensung's a danger that must be dealt with. I will aid you.
As will I.
Well, I guess the eyes have it. Motion carries. Ashura, lead the way.
Johnny's like, guys, there's a blind man that can't do anything right now. We can't be taking him into danger like this.
Quan Chi is close. The emanations of his evil grow stronger.
That is a powerful weapon.
And my perfect ally. As I smite the evil it finds, I am further purified.
Now I've done steps, so I'm all for self-help. But since when does a demoness want to be less evil?
I had spent eternity damned to the Netherrealm. I had assumed that's all there was to existence. But then I saw Earthrealm, saw Outworld, saw there was a better way to live, and that to have it, I needed to cleanse my soul. My sister demons were furious at my change of heart. Kia and Jataka were the first to hunt me.
Quan Chi is also a demon?
Actually, he's an Outworlder. But he mastered the dark magic needed for unfettered travel to my realm.
Any idea how he buddied up with Shang Tsung?
They share a common benefactor. She plucked them both from obscurity, taught them everything they know. I've never met her, but there's no question that she is a sorceress beyond compare. She is near.
I would like once, just for like some evil villain dude to be headquartered at like the fucking Weenie Hut Junior. That'd be really funny. It's always doom and gloom.
Assured, the spells you will receive will bring down Order Realm's government.
When will we have them, Quan Chi?
After the attack on Earthrealm, which could be called off if the Soul Stealer's efficacy isn't demonstrated promptly.
Hey, maybe we should stop this.
Well, this plot just got thicker.
Earthrealm is in grave danger. Just one soul stealer can kill hundreds of thousands. If he unleashes a battery of their might,
millions will die.
He must be stopped.
I will deal with Quan Chi. The four of you subdue the others.
Whoa there, big fella. This stops where you get off.
You heard her. Millions could die.
Which is why we don't want you tripping us up out there. Now, give me your sword.
Why?
Just give it.
What? I can't. Not when you
saved my life.
Oh, okay, I'm playing as Ashra now.
Yet again, you evade capture, Ashra. And now it appears you found allies.
We are joined against you, sorcerer. You won't be stealing any souls.
Hey, you think any of them are gonna be smart enough to go after Quan Chi? No? Okay, I figured. Ow. What are your commands? Summoning the darkness, Hell's Pillar, Demon's Wrath, what are your combos? Wait. Am I blind? Oh, it's back. There you go. Not doing super well, are ya? Oh, I wanted Ashra's throw. What does this look like? Okay. Didn't mean that. Stop blocking, god damn it. Fuck you, Havoc, I guess.
I am one step closer to redemption.
Why does everyone feel the need to talk when we don't have fucking time to talk? See, we could have stopped this. Hey, it's the Sornado, the Soulnado from 2 of 9. Even Havoc's like, what the fuck did I just do? See, it sounds stupid when you say it's like it makes sense when Johnny says it. It sounds stupid when anyone says it. Raiden said it first. Soulnado, I know, right? Where are the sharks? Again, why is no one stopping Quan Chi? Hey, Ermac. Well, rip Johnny. That should not have been that funny. Hey, how the fuck is, does he have his moves? I guess he does, Jesus Christ. I do not know her fucking combos. Why is this the hard fight for me? Dude, this guy likes to fucking grapple. Oh, this is bad. God, that's so cool. Anyways. Oh. I'm so fucking tired of being grappled. I don't want to count how many times I've been grabbed in this fight alone. Because I'm pretty sure that's like 6. Whoops, I don't know why I went for low kick after I threw him up in the air.
Take your chaos elsewhere.
I always feared you would be trouble, Ashra.
Why are you wearing blue? Whoops. Yeah, you were like doing real good at the start of this, and you just kind of threw it away. Had a Sub-Zero mask? Why did you think doing that was gonna work? Tree, no! You guys couldn't have dodged that?
I can't let them die.
That should not have been that funny. All right, Velma.
What? Who is that?
Your ancestors. Come to us.
I take it that was some of the souls.
It siphoned his souls. It now has his power.
That was unexpected.
You're telling me. Shall we finish this?
Let's. This fight's not over. I'll defeat all of Quan Chi's minions.
It's clearly two here.
Destroy
All those souls in there, you don't have anyone that can come to fucking two? God damn it, it's like playing online. I hate that. Yeah, that's one way to do that. I'm so fucking tired of being grabbed. That shouldn't. Why was that less hits? is the enhanced version of that move less hits, but like a knockup?
Resistance is never pointless.
We are many. You are one. We will destroy you.
What's wrong with him?
Kombat must have weakened the magic that binds his souls together.
I'll find you.
Oh, okay.
What was that?
Watch him. I'll shut down the soul stealer.
Kill him.
Since that didn't kill you, I will.
No, Ashra.
He's too dangerous to let live.
She's right.
Bing needs to question him. He knows Shang Tsung's plans.
Very well.
Well, clearly I underpaid for that. Did you know what it could do?
The legends never mentioned mystical powers. The souls of my ancestors live within it. They intend to guide me.
Just don't forget who gave it to you, Takahashi.
I won't, Cage. Now, let's get him to Earthrealm.
Is that wise?
I know home's here for you, Baraka. Let's size off, Ashra. You can come with if you want. I'm sure Liu Kang will welcome you.
I've never had a home. That would be wonderful.
That was nice.
Report, Shang Tsung. The soul stealers are under construction. Quan Chi tests the final components as we speak.
And the army?
Will obey your every command. Once it's been fed sufficient souls. I've also conceived a plan to break the Lin Kuei away from Liu Kang. Instead of defending Earthrealm, they will betray it.
Excellent. You have learned quickly, Shang Tsung, and well. You will soon reap the bounty of what you've sown.
Sneaky, sneaky. Can't believe no one noticed a giant ass lizard walking around like that. Or some dude randomly on a building top like this. Bullshit.
Yes, princess.
Fetch us water, please.
As you wish.
Careful, sister. Entanglements with Ungari are forbidden. You know their vows.
Who told you?
No one. I have eyes.
No one. You've been super unsubtle. Also, was that chameleon in the background?
Night night, sweet prince of darkness.
Oh, perfect. You'll fit right in.
You couldn't steal a more functional hat.
What? It hides your face. And honestly, it suits you.
I still don't know about this. Carrying him around will attract unwanted attention.
Look at it out there. It's like Mardi Gras. People will think you just party too hard. What's the word?
Go toward the stage, then right to the portal gate. But there are soldiers and constables everywhere.
Are you sure these are enough? One person spots us, and we are dead.
That's why I'll create a diversion.
They're out for you too, Sizoth.
To catch me, they must see me.
Damn. You didn't tell me you could go full predator.
How long did they knock this guy out for? That works.
Good work, Sizel. Come, princess, unhand me. I'm going nowhere.
Someone who knows MK lore more than I do, was Sizoth always his name, or is that like a new thing? How the fuck do you know that? People are still partying.
Green blood? You're Zeteran. How can you?
There is much you don't know.
like what the General is truly up to.
Surrender and I'll hear you out. I can't if you resist arrest.
You arrest me, he'll execute me. That's not how I intend to die.
Cool, how do I do this? Falling Fang looks like a cool move. How do I do the spinny spin? Is this it? I didn't even look at the commands for that. Nope. That's cool. Kenshi's not even in this fight. Deficiting blow. I like how Reiko is not helping her at all.
My coil's not with you. Let me pass.
Hold up. Damn! She's kicking my ass pretty bad right now. Stop it! Anything else I can do? I've done that. Oh no! Ow. That was cool. They didn't really put much into Kenshi, did they?
No, that I am sorry for disturbing Sundo's peace.
Ludicrous. Princess, no. You could be hurt. Insurrection from a Zeteran? This is a day I never thought I'd see.
You misread my intentions, Princess. Sadly, I've no time to explain them.
Fight.
I want to do the gator roll. Does anyone know what that fucking command is? Why is there a move called natural selection? Oh, death roll. life is good. Anyways. Now that I'm getting my ass beat for that. Do it again! Damn it. Oh. Damn it. To be fair, you did fuck up the prison. She is literally sworn to protect. This one is on you, reptile. God, that's one of the coolest special moves in the game. Yeah, I would not say you did not hurt the princess. You didn't, like, do any permanent damage to her, but you still fucked her up a bit. Goddamn. Are you done?
What about him? Worry only about the Earth Realms.
This is one of my movies. We get saved by a plucky comic sidekick.
If we die today, we die together.
Johnny fucking hates Goro.
It's unlike Shang Tsung to leave loose ends.
Now that I'm free of him, I'll reveal your conspiracy to all of Outworld.
You'll do nothing of the kind. Dead men tell no tales.
Oh, okay. Damn it. Isn't Goro fighting Johnny? What is a combo that starts with B? Not much. Okay, got it. Damn it. What does death roll do when it's enhanced? I should figure that out. I disagree with that. Unless that hits up or high. Or did it hit me from behind? Whatever. Return to sender. Never mind. Get longer legs, damn you!
You won't silence me, General.
Kill him!
We must go. Now!
Ha! This is so unnecessary. Shit's fucked, man.
By the Elder Gods.
Yeah, we had a run-in with Princess Melina's inner demons.
She took my sight, but Cento, in its own way, restored it.
I am glad that Cento bonded with you. Though my hope was that the means would be different this time.
This time?
Forgive me, Kenshi. I misspoke. Go. The monks will tend to your wounds.
We found Shang Tsung, but he got away. I can see why you're twitchy about him. He's neck deep in some serious shit.
Rest. Eat. Then we will discuss.
Can I also get a martini? Shaken, not stirred? I'm sorry. Meet the newest members of the Earthrealm players. We wouldn't have made it back without them.
Ostra and Sizos.
You know us?
As Earthrealm's protector, there is much I know.
Do you also know of my former master, Quan Chi? He colludes with Shang Tsung.
A new deadly alliance? Come, all of you. You must tell me all you know.
Well, so much for that martini.
Is this an outfit Johnny gets to wear?
Earthrealm? What Johnny and Kenshi report should not be possible. You witnessed how I rewrote history. I gave the sorcerers meaningless lives. They should have never gained power, let alone joined forces.
And your work was flawless. Such would their lives have been, had someone not interfered.
Interfered? What do you mean?
Sorcerers were visited by this person. It is her intervention that bent the arcs of their lives.
Who is she?
Unknown. Her identity has been obscured from the hourglass.
Who could have that power? Is it Kronika, somehow resurrected?
Impossible. Titans once destroyed cannot be revived.
That someone else must have survived the previous timeline. Someone with a vendetta against me.
It is the only plausible theory.
You must determine its validity, Geras. The fate of the realms may depend on it.
To linger.
Patience, Bi-Han. There are many demands on Liu Kang's attention. Were he here, Father would advise us to wait without protest.
But now he is gone, and I am Grand Master.
His teachings did not pass with him. They should still guide us.
Guide us, yes. Shackle us, no.
We can't abandon tradition.
Mind your place, Tomas. Father may have taken you in. Made you one of us, but your blood will never be Lin Kuei.
That's fucking harsh.
Lord Liu Kang can see you now.
It is about time.
Shang Tsung is here, at the ruins of Ying Fortress. His soul stealers are already under construction. You must destroy them, and capture Shang Tsung before either can inflict harm upon Earthrealm.
We will leave immediately.
And we will join you.
You are not Lin Kuei. You would only hinder the effort.
Raiden and I are more than— We're trained differently. It takes years to master our ways.
You and Raiden have my full confidence, but you are needed elsewhere. Go to the Wuxi.
The monks must prepare you for war.
The only way in is over the walls.
We must find a less guarded section before attempting an ascent. Finally, we face a worthy foe. Victory will bring us glory.
Glory? We fight for duty.
Does our father's ghost possess you? All I hear is his voice.
We must honor his vision, Bihan.
Vision is what he lacked. He was blind to our superiority. We settle for defending Earthrealm when we could help lead it.
Our clan doesn't govern. It serves.
That is our past. It won't be our future.
Those two are like, what the fuck's gotten into this guy? Rip smoke. Cool, now what's this shit? Got it. Oh, come on! Is there a reason that's such a small, like, freeze time? Oh. God, they're way more antsy to use that now. Oh, piss off. What is the, I should probably do that.
Think you've overcome me? Think again.
You sure about that? What's the fucking combo for like the overhead bullshit he does? Seriously?
You will end this day hungry.
God damn, is it Ermac again? Oh, he's trying to do that Jax kill.
You are Quan Chi's creation. Liu Kang warned about you. I had hoped for the chance to battle your dark magic. Fight!
Damn it. Bullshit! What the fuck was Natara doing? There's a reason I fucking hate dealing with her, Mac. Whether it's in fucking 9, 10, or this, same annoying shit. Who the fuck is that? Oh.
Be careful with what you're handling. We have no time for mistakes.
Continue working. I must oversee production of the remaining basins.
That's Quan Chi, the other sorcerer Liu Kang described.
Quan Liang and I will capture him. Stay here. Do not let them activate the soul stealers.
Let's see if the screen goes or screen darkens because of how fucking long it's taking this cutscene. Who's showing up? Oh, Shang Tsung.
Will the Soul Stealers be completed on time, Quan Chi?
Yes. Our benefactor's guidance has proven most helpful.
If we break it, we'll halt their construction.
Agreed.
A lot of skulls.
Ah, the Lin Kuei. We have been expecting you.
Were you told also to expect defeat? This ends no other way.
Fight!
Fuck out of here, Shang Tsung. What is ice ball? Oh. I should have looked up an aerial combo right before that. Did Quan Chi have a death blow? Or a fatal blow, whatever the fuck they're called? I guess I'll see after this fight. Or I'll see real fucking soon. He does not. I wonder if that's why he's DLC. I wonder if he like wasn't finished for the game in time. Ugh.
Your failure was inevitable.
Unnecessary. What I can offer you, you won't decline.
Unless it's your surrender, I am not interested.
Fine. He's gonna be very interested with fuck out of here, Quan Chi. I should, I have this bad habit in fighting games where I'm, Well, that's cool. Anyway. I like how he's threatening to kill me as I'm beating his ass. Oh, hey, I've always wondered where that move was. Oh, it's packed. Why? Oh, that is the starter. Cool. Oh. Yeah, they never win.
I had hoped for a worthier enemy.
That sucks.
Perhaps now you wish to entertain my offer.
How would you know what I value? We are strangers to each other.
I know that you wish to break free of Liu Kang's control. To gain your clan unrivaled power. I offer the means to do both.
Ignore him, brother. He promises only corruption.
Grandmaster, I am sure you're asking yourself, can I afford to trust a man I have never met? But the true question you must ask is, can I afford not to?
So the real answer there is, you can't trust anyone but yourself.
much in common. We both feel the pull of
shit.
Kang's leash.
Once Outworld rules Earthrealm, you will be free to remake the Lin Kuei in any manner you see fit.
Bihan, don't listen. We must stop them. Not
silence, Kuai Liang.
But brother,
obey your grandmaster. Can you win this war? Soul stealers are deadly, but they're not enough.
You only think so because you don't understand their true purpose.
Explain.
Emperor Ying built this fortress during one of Earthrealm's most turbulent periods. Enemies beset him on all sides. He built a great army to protect his empire. They built a second one to protect him in the afterlife. This is Emperor Ying's dragon army.
Impressive. But does this history lesson have a point?
These statues were constructed and enchanted by the great mages in the Emperor's court.
It's just the Jade Army.
Of souls. Once alive, they fight tirelessly, unburdened by remorse or pity. As our ally, you will be given command of several battalions. Few in Earthrealm could then resist the Lin Kuei.
How could you? Father would turn in his grave if he saw this.
He was a doddering old fool. He did us a favor having that accident. And I was right to let him die.
Let him die? You said you'd try to save him!
A lie. Because you couldn't, and still can't face the truth. Father had doomed the Lin Kuei to mediocrity. Now, we will achieve greatness.
Dude just beat the shit out of three of the most powerful fighters while in handcuffs. Oh, that was awesome. Do that again. Well, not quite the same, but I'll take it. Heat the fucking chain up and decapitate him like you just did.
He's a feisty one.
Are you going to blather or make yourself useful? This earth realm must be neutralized.
Cool. So here's the fun fact. I've been meaning to learn to play this guy. I never got to it. Whoops. Well, that was funny. Fuck. He didn't even guard that. Do I have teleport? I do have teleport.
You may corrupt Bihan, but you won't corrupt me.
My brother might be a fucking idiot, but I'm not. I'm so fucking tired of that shit. So cool. The hell is this? Oh. Fuck you.
Neither of you are up to the task.
Oh good, that's halfway through the story.
Let Kuai Liang escape.
So badass. Oh. Neat. Don't appreciate it, but neat. I need to be careful. This guy can fatal blow. Come on. Fucking Quan Chi. Didn't even see it. Yeah, fucking dodge that.
The mistake is yours, Outworlder.
What have you done?
Oh God. Oh God. That was fucked up.
I am not finished. For burning me, you'll burn in the nether realm.
Fucker, I saw you rip your jaw off earlier. You can fix that. Well, that was cool. I'll do it regardless. I don't give a fuck. This guy's an asshole. What is it? Oh. Fuck this guy.
Father die, forsaking Earthrealm. He's abandoned all reason.
I knew Bihan's frustrations ran deep, but I never thought they could inspire such madness. We can't let his corruption spread.
Whatever it takes, I am with you.
Thank you. We may not share blood, but we are.
This is so fucking terrifying.
Do your oaths mean nothing? It's your duty to obey my will.
Not when it betrays Ling Kuei principles. We won't sacrifice them to serve your ambition.
Oh God!
Stay back. This is my fight.
End this, brother. Embrace the future.
I want no part of it. You pervert all that it means to be Ling Kuei.
Oh, he's pissed. Oh, he even has a scar on his profile pic now. What is the difference? What was that combo? I'm getting real fucking... I didn't even throw counter. I didn't even throw him. Fine, you wanna fucking guard all fucking day? He's so
he's exposed. Won't you be made Grandmaster?
You forget Cyrax and Sektor. Their loyalty to Bihan is absolute. They'll sooner abet his corruption than follow me. We must chart a new course. One that both honors our father's legacy and serves Earthrealm. Help me. We can't leave him here to aid Shang Tsung.
Fuck. That's not good. You should have destroyed those.
How did you achieve this, sorcerer? You arrived not a moment too soon, Geras. What have you learned?
In scrutinizing Shang Tsung's first meeting with his benefactor, I made an important discovery. Her life essence, the very time crystals that make up her being, are not of this timeline.
Not of this timeline? How could someone from a previous timeline enter this one?
That cannot happen.
If that cannot happen, then what has happened, Geras? There are no other timelines than those that have come before.
All evidence points to the presence of a second timeline, which exists concurrently with ours.
Two timelines side by side? Moving forward simultaneously?
Never in a billion lifetimes have I seen this. But that does not make the other timeline any less real. There can be no doubt that Shang Tsung's benefactor hails from it.
And who she is, why she's here, where she's from. All questions we need answered, which we can't while we are under attack. I will go to Sindel, convince her to withdraw from Earthrealm by showing her how history is being manipulated.
That will require revealing to her your prior role as Keeper of Time.
The situation gives me no choice. I will need your help, Geras, to prove my claims to the Empress.
Shit's heating up.
Return home, Lord Liu Kang. I am to let no one pass.
I must see Her Majesty. She must call off her attack on Earthrealm.
Her decision was unwise. But she no longer seeks my counsel, and I doubt she's interested in yours.
The Empress has been deceived. Shang Tsung and General Shao have fomented this crisis as a means to steal her throne.
General Shao? I knew he was hiding his true intentions. But join Shang Tsung? I knew he couldn't be trusted. Were I still Umgadi, he would never have breathed the same air as the Empress. My palace sources told me he arrived out of nowhere, and immediately had the Empress's ear.
He gained her trust by treating Princess Melina's condition. Tragically, she is afflicted with Tarkat disease.
Tarkat? The Empress must be beside herself. If Shang Tsung found a treatment, no wonder she embraced him.
I have shared this with no one. I trust that you, of all people, will keep this secret.
Of course. Were it made public, it would bring down the royal family.
We may. Empress Sindel needs our help. Will you join me?
Emperor Jarrett's death, the pain it caused Empress Sindel, has always haunted me. I failed the royal family once. I won't do so again. Everything now makes sense. My Umgadi contacts had said the general soldiers had been encroaching. But still, I can't fathom it. General Shao committing treason?
It is the fruit of a poisonous seed planted by Shang Tsung. He played to the general's vanity, inflamed his prejudices to convince him that he alone can save our world.
He may be unstoppable. The Umgadi don't have numbers, and my constables aren't trained for war.
Know that I, too, will aid in the Empress's defense.
Well, whose ass are we beating?
Driver, what is it?
Driver's dead.
I may need that aid right now.
that is Reiko.
Return Liu Kang to the portal gate, Li Mei. He isn't welcome in Outworld.
I won't support the general, Reiko, nor his plot to usurp the throne.
Then you won't live to see the new regime.
Oh my god! Why?
They have us surrounded.
I am Earthrealm's protector, Li Mei. I am no stranger to combat.
Then let's get out there.
Oh, I'm breaking your fucking jaw, Reiko. Never mind, where the fuck did he go? So this is the first character I played, but it's been about a week and a half and I didn't do much. So, okay. I'm... When did Mataro get fucking... Teleport? Fucking sick and tired of that shit. What the fuck was that? Hold up.
You and your accomplices will face judgment, Reiko. We must leave. Reinforcements will be on the way.
Right now, whose ass do I have to beat? Oh, her.
Word of his arrival precedes you. Surrender if you wish to remain unharmed.
Let us pass, Tanya. The Empress and her family are in danger. He brings word that Shang Tsung and General Shao plot against them.
The General? Are you so easily taken in by lies? Once again, you prove incapable of protecting the royal house.
Alright, getting your ass beat for that one, bitch. You are not good at this. Is that... You fucking can't believe you jumped into that. I absolutely love the firework theme Li Mei has going on.
I'm sorry you made that necessary. Priestesses. You know who I am. Of my deeds when I was one of you. I may no longer be welcome. But in my heart, I am still Umgadi. I will always honor my vows. He's here to end a threat to the Empress. Stand against us, and she will lose the throne. Stand with us, and we will save the Empire.
Well, that worked.
Why didn't you kill me? Because we mean you no harm.
And that you live will help prove that fact to the Empress.
How dare you, Li Mei? It's not enough that you let Jared be murdered. You let Liu Kang destroy the rest of my family?
My heart broke when your husband died. I lost not only my emperor, but you, my closest friend. I know you may never forgive me. But don't be blinded by anger and grief. We are here to help you.
No, daughter. Your condition. With Earthrealm against us.
I'm acting for your family's benefit and for Outworld.
I'm fucking being tired of this shit.
You'd realize it.
Fight.
God, it's so cool. Damn, I cannot get a fucking perfect in this game to save my life. Fucking Yugani in the back, like, I'm not getting in the fucking middle of this shit. Apparently, those two aren't getting in the middle of this either. God damn, you think that'd be enough to kill? King doing in this shit.
Please, Princess, just listen. We shouldn't fight. Forgive me, Princess, but I won't allow you to hurt yourself or anyone else.
Is she? Because she fights with Sice. No, I guess that doesn't matter. Look how she's just on through him like, alright, guess Madara's gonna rasp beat again. Turn yourself in, she's a fucking princess, what is she gonna turn herself in for? And how? Okay, are you sure about that? Remember, cannot harm her. Oh, I missed. Yeah, that caused no harm, by the way. Ignore all the blood on the floor, or that. Is there another ground ball I can do real quick? Alright, let's try that one. That was cool. I know just doing one move is not a combo, but The game says it's a combo, so it's a combo. Where the fuck did you get the sights from?
Tarkat makes victims of us all.
I am in your debt.
No, Your Majesty. There can be no debt between friends.
I am glad she is safe, and that our conflict has ended.
It is paused, not ended. Li Mei has earned my goodwill. Whether you do remains to be seen.
I seek only peace, Your Majesty.
Is that why you send minions on secret missions into my empire? You've proved yourself the enemy I was long warned you would be.
I understand your anger, but I had reason to believe that Shang Tsung posed a threat to both of us. Until I confirmed them, I did not want to burden you with my suspicions.
And now?
They have proven true. Shang Tsung, Quan Chi, the General. They conspire to conquer our realms.
A serious charge. Where is your proof?
At Shang Tsung's laboratory. If what you see there does not convince you, I will surrender Earthrealm without a fight.
How could I have so misjudged them? For Shang Tsung to indulge in such depravity, for General Shao to condone it. They are not the men I thought them.
Despite my best efforts, neither man nor Quan Chi are who they were meant to be.
They're not your responsibility. They're outworlders.
But it is I who crafted their destinies, along with those of all other beings, at the dawn of history.
You created the realms. Is your mind addled, demigod?
I am a mere demigod now. But eons ago, I was more powerful than all of the Elder Gods combined. I was a titan, and the keeper of time. This is Geras.
Your Majesty. Your Highnesses.
Geras is the guardian of the Hourglass. A celestial object which lies beyond the realms. The Hourglass regulates time and destiny. When I wielded its power, it was upon me to craft all of existence. Which I did when I restarted history.
Restarted?
This timeline was preceded by billions more. Though this is the first of Liu Kang's design. The others were designed by his predecessor. Kronika was obsessed with equalizing good and evil. When a timeline veered too far to one or the other, she would halt it and restart history, tinkering with lives and events in the hope of achieving her golden balance.
Prior timeline. Kronika gave Shang Tsung and Quan Chi mastery of the most vile magics. Shao is not a general, a tyrannical ruler bent on conquest. Yusidil were his ruthless wife, who would do anything to preserve your privilege. When I took the hourglass from Kronika, I vowed to do better. So in this timeline, the sorcerers would not gain their dark powers. Shao would be your loyal follower, and you would rule Outworld firmly, but fairly.
But someone has interfered with Liu Kang's design. Shao, Shang Tsung, Quan Chi, all have been groomed by an unknown entity to be the villains they were in previous timelines.
Where to begin? Am I to kneel to my creator? Do you expect worship?
No, Your Majesty. My prior role was thrust upon me by circumstance. I am in no way divine.
You had power over all of creation, yet you gave it up.
Because I saw how it drove Kronika mad. I knew I would fare no better had I kept it.
Dare you conspire against
I'm good, Chris.
About the threats we face? Thanks to you, Earthrealm blood is already on my hands. Bloodshed, without cause or provocation.
Don't move.
Empress, everyone, stay back.
What is it?
The amulet of Shinnok, a weapon of terrifying power.
It should not exist. Its maker is powerless, as Liu Kang designed.
Yet more proof of foreign interference.
Enough, prattle. You both bend a knee to Outworld's new emperor.
Put down the amulet. Its evil is beyond your control.
Do you think I do battle not train with my weapons? I am more than prepared.
Oh, okay. Well, that's one way to have that happen.
Against me. He's a fool to ally with you blood-sucking fiends.
Fun fact, never played as Sindel. Whoops. What is it? Oh. Did not mean to jump. Shit. Never gets old. I have touched the- You have touched the dead on DS? Bro, you're a killer 7 guy. Why are you so, like, hell-bent on having me buy some of your games? I wish I was good at fighting games. People, I swear I do. Just for fun? Yeah, fair enough. Hold up. This should kill, right? This kills. This definitely kills. Oh God!
You know better than Shang Tsung's monstrosities.
She's hotter than Shang Tsung's monstrosities. So we're gonna, that's wrong, right? That didn't load the subtitles, that loaded the file name for the subtitles. That's what just happened, right? I'm not fucking crazy.
I owe him mine many times over. Sacrificing it in his service would be an
God damn it, Mataro, get the fuck out of here. This will be my last chapter of the day, by the way. I'll finish the game tomorrow. Damn it. Hold up. Like, my hands are getting fucking... I am so fucking tired of grapplers. All the fucking time. Motherfucker, the fact that she's playing this hard against her own people should tell you not to fuck with her. That was a Melina combo I just tried to do. Just out of reach, fuck. What the fu- oh. I am so fucking tired of Mataro. Tell me this is the last fight with him in it. No, I like her.
Your betrayal hurts most, Rain. I thought of you as a son.
I've outgrown you, Empress. Shang Tsung's taught me that I've scratched just the surface of my power. To explore it, I can't be bound by your limits.
Fight.
I was gonna say something, but I realized it's not pertinent because, like, this is a new timeline. No one knows who the fuck Shang Tsung is. But I always liked it in, like, the other games where, like, everyone and their mother knows Shang Tsung's, like, an untrustworthy asshole who will betray them the second they who would betray anyone the second he could. And, no one seemed to care for the most part. I was like, yeah, I'll work with him. He's backstabbed literally everyone he could possibly think of, including me before. Then why aren't you showing me? Oh, okay. How did that not grab? Oh, he just got out of it. When the fuck did Shang Tsung get here? Or General Shao, I'm sorry. Oh yeah, he was in the cutscene. No, my pelvis. Return to sender, asshole. Oh, this is not gonna be good. Oh.
Ideals, your revolt shreds every value he held dear.
Oh, okay. People get up way fucking quickly in this game. Damn it. I mean, I'd like to see Shao's father. He seems like a pretty stand-up gentleman. I'm gonna fucking kill Reiko. Are you fucking with me? Bullshit! He fucking came out of that instantly? God, that should have so fucking been.
You are relieved, General.
Kill him! That was fucking weird. Oh, cool, we get to play Melina.
We are ready.
And the soul stealers.
Keep them running. I am sure we'll find a use for the collected souls.
Rip that guy.
Are the General's most loyal lieutenants.
They must be neutralized if we are to shut down the Soul Stealers.
Yes, they do. We should split up.
Glad everyone knows how to split up on that. How'd that together work for you?
What's wrong? My ribs. They may be broken.
Eh, fuck, I'll just finish the game today.
Help me up.
No, Tanya, stay down. Time. I protect you.
We are Ermac. It is pointless to resist us.
Come any closer, and you'll feel the points of my blade.
We are many. You are one. Your souls will become part of our collection. Fight!
Hey! Remember, I've actually played this character a bit. Hey, remember when Tanya wasn't supposed to be part of this fight? Can you fucking stop? Cool. I said I had some experience. I've never said I was good at this game. Wait, can I not do that? Because that requires her Tarkat and shit.
You'll have no part of me, Ermac.
Why did I get something for having? The game makes no sense in what parts it gives you.
You could have been Umgadi. I prefer this one, dearest.
Can you two stop flirting in the middle of a fucking fight to our deaths?
We must leave. Quickly.
Melina, wait.
Father?
Oh.
Father, is it truly you?
Yes, Melina. This body was created from the living forest souls. Mine was one of them. Your attack broke the spell that binds us. Now, I am in control.
What the fuck?
After your death, your majesty. She left the order rather than accept punishment.
Punishment? It was not her fault.
A discussion for another time, father. We must go.
He's like, fuck you, me punisher. Fuck all of you. He's so mad. Oh, we kind of fucked everything up here pretty quickly. How the fuck did you know?
Jared?
Oh, it's Jared.
Yes, Sindel.
They call him Gerard earlier.
How I've missed you.
Greetings, Jared. Liu Kang, my friend. We meet again. It is good to have you back. We once again find ourselves in challenging circumstances. And once again, we will prevail. As always, Sindel, I am yours to command.
Nice carry. I can't even think of the name. Choreography, Jesus.
Surround them.
I'll distract them while the rest of you get into position. Leave it to me, Mother.
Shang Tsung.
Princess Melina.
I bring news from Outworld. Sindel is deposed. General Shao now rules.
And yet you are still free.
To succeed, the general needed help on the inside. I provided it.
The heir to the throne gives it up willingly.
It is a burden I've never wanted. The realm is better left in general... Emperor Shao's hands.
A most mature perspective. Outworld benefits from your wisdom.
Yes, Shang Tsung, it does. But not in the manner that you expect.
Enjoy, Chris. Really? I am so fucking tired of... They always fucking guard later on. He did not touch her. I fucking hate that fireball attack. I could have just teleported.
There will be consequences for forsaking Outworld.
Kill him. Like, just kill him right now.
Thanks to the princess, this fight is ended.
The fight, perhaps. Not the battle.
True. Until your benefactor is caught, the realms remain threatened. Who is she, sorcerer?
Speak of the devil. Liu Kang, meet Damashi.
Damashi? You are the victim of deception, sorcerer.
You're not Damashi. You're me. More correctly, you are me. A poor facsimile, anyway. Made lesser by Liu Kang's meddling.
What's happening here? Who is he?
This Shang Tsung is whom I battled for the Hourglass. I thought him dead.
As I did you, Liu Kang. It turns out, our battle released mammoth energies which ripped apart time's fabric. The fight had two conclusions. In one, I was the victor. In the other, it was you. It was eons before I discovered this. Once I did, I knew the path forward.
I took this form and infiltrated your timeline. I elevated these wretches, giving them great power. Together, they sowed discord among the realms, and assembled for me the Dragon Army. I led them to believe they were aiding my conquest of Earthrealm and Outworld. But my intent is to exterminate all life in this timeline, and then merge it into my own.
Why?
Served, You will be sacrificed.
We served you loyally, built you the dragon crown.
This is a toy. I do not need it to control the dragon army. Only the souls contained within.
Oh.
Goodbye, Liu Kang. Neither you nor your timeline will be missed. It appears our interests align. For now.
Know that I trust neither of you. I will finish you both at the first hint of treachery.
What's up, Raiden? I'm glad she's the only smart one. Never mind.
Melina, what's wrong?
Serum wearing off. Must stay in control. You attack my family. I will make you suffer.
Further resistance serves no purpose. This timeline will be destroyed. Fight.
Why are you fucking upset and on this dude's side? I hope all these costumes are like... It won't take long to finish. Ow. I have such a hard time hitting that sometimes.
This new Shang Tsung should have sent more minions.
Come forward if you dare. I will finish what Raiden could not.
Send Geras after him. You could have at least killed one of them. I don't know. Shang Tsung, maybe? Quan Chi? Where's Kenshi in all of this?
We are not beaten. Noble sentiments, which in the end matter little. None of you will leave here alive.
I thought someone was smart and used their hair.
Oh, it's so sad to see a child lose her mother.
If my mother dies, she won't be the only Sindel to perish.
Fight.
Oh, whoops, wrong button. She's still not going to be. We're killing this one right now. No, you don't. It didn't even use my, thing.
I
So I lied, this is gonna be the last chapter. I'll save chapters 13, 14, and 15 for tomorrow. Should be about an hour and a half. I'm assuming the credits are gonna take for fucking ever. Anyways, so. And then I will take Wednesday off like I normally do. And then Thursday will be separate ways.
Mother, you can't go. Not yet. It's my time, dear. At least we had a few hours more.
What did you do?
I collected your mother's soul. It resides within me. She is safe.
Hurry, everyone. We must withdraw.
Oh.
Among realms, he'll need a portal, yes?
More than one. You will need a nexus of portal gateways.
It must be nearby. We follow them, they will lead us to it.
Agreed. But we cannot strike until Raiden and Kung Lao arrive.
That the Lin Kuei won't aid us is unforgivable. Bi-Han has corrupted them totally.
When this crisis ends, we will deal with that one.
This is but the opening battle in a longer war. Titan Shang Tsung has prepared his entire timeline for it. We cannot match its strength.
My counterpart said that your battle with him ripped time's fabric, creating two timelines. But how do we know that it wasn't torn further? If there are two timelines, can't there be more?
Why the thought experiment, sorcerer?
You said we lack strength. We might find it in other timelines.
How would we do this?
We gather allies from across timelines, other titans, to build an overwhelming force.
If they exist. We have no proof that they do.
We must fight the battle in front of us. We can't stake our survival on pure conjecture.
If Liu Kang is right, the battle in front of us is already lost. This may be our only hope.
Geras. Your thoughts?
It is possible. But as I am only the Hourglass's steward, such a search is beyond me. It can only be undertaken by the Keeper of Time.
And I no longer wield that power.
You may be able to regain it.
What? What do you mean?
When you gave up control of the Hourglass, I worried that one day you would find you needed it. So rather than let your power dissipate, I collected it. To this day, it remains safely stored.
Why did you never tell me this?
Because the process of restoring your power is likely irreversible. Returning to the life you have now as Earthrealm's protector, a life you cherish, may be impossible.
Not want me tempted to make that sacrifice unless it was absolutely necessary.
Correct.
Thank you, Geras. You have saved us with your wisdom. Now, where have you stored my power? We must retrieve it.
It is at the Fire Temple, stored in the Jade Jaguar gifted to you by the great Kung Lao.
Yes, Geras.
Liu Kang has proven more resilient than anticipated. He and his comrades have escaped the fortress.
Forget the others. Find Liu Kang. He alone threatens my plans.
You could have picked no better vessel to store my power, Geras. I have always treasured the great Kung Lao's gift. It reminds me of his meticulous nature and his generous heart.
Once we retrieve the Jade Jaguar, we will proceed to the Hourglass. There, we will transfer the temporal power stored.
Man, Geras is so fucking cool in this game.
Now occurs to me that all along, you have had unfettered access to the power stored within. You could have taken it, become Keeper of Time, but chose not to. Why?
Because I have faith in your vision for this new era. I am content to be its guardian.
Thank you, Geras. Now, this process you propose, you are sure it will restore my power?
As sure as I can be of one that has been neither tried nor tested. But even if successful, it is not guaranteed that you will find any other timelines or allies. They may not exist.
I pray this is not a fool's errand. I hate leaving the others behind.
Your champions will bolster their strength against the Dragon Army. It is sure to be the mother of all battles.
May the Elder Gods protect them.
Jesus, this is such a long fucking cutscene. Shang Tsung! It's a cool outfit you got. Oh! Those are not our people. The hell are they building?
My ex was so wrong. The 30K I spent on this seems like a steal right now.
This magic is incredible.
Not magic, your loveliness. Technology. Either way, it's clear what must happen next. The gateways and the Dragon Army have to be destroyed. Scorpion, have you a plan?
We must divide our forces. You, Shang Tsung, Quan Chi, will use your magic to attack the portals. As you do, Kenshi and Jared will grind down the Dragon Army. The rest of us will attack our dark doubles. If they're defeated, it will hopefully throw the Dragon Warriors into disarray.
An astute strategy.
Truly, I could not have devised a better one.
Enough with the empty flattery. If you want to trust, give us actions, not words.
Didn't that game suck? Shut the fuck up, Windows. I'm not dealing with you right now.
Oh.
That works. No, who put that back? Oh, wait, us. Not us.
That is unfortunate.
The battle continues, Shang Tsung.
Quan Chi, with me. I, for one, am not pleased we were double-crossed.
It is an ire I share.
May I suggest we harness our anger and use it to obliterate my doppelganger's meaning?
We will do that tomorrow. When we return, we will finish the game. Hopefully it doesn't take that fucking long. Hopefully the cutscenes aren't that long. Jesus Christ. Anyways, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you next time. Goodbye.